Now turning to the COVID-19 situation in South Korea, the nation reported 542 new COVID-19 cases on Tuesday, continuing to hover along the 500 to 600 mark. This is an evident increase compared to last month, when the average figures were in the 300s. Of Tuesday's new cases, 528 were local and 14 were from overseas. There were 5 more deaths, bringing the death toll to 1,775.